Can someone else sing one, please?
What would you like to hear, Rich?
I'm going to move to a song called Blackbird. Take a little test.
Has anybody noticed our crew, how hard they're working?
I didn't help but
notice Jeremy. Yeah, how about Jeremy on the recorder on Glass Onion? We look like we know what we're doing. Sort of. I mean, you can tell, right? It was kind of dope. But we're completely helpless without our crew. We think we have the greatest crew possible, and we just kind of waltz in here around about 2:30 in the afternoon. And they've been working like a day's worth of work already by the time we just kind of waltz in. So let's hear it for those guys, Art. And when I say guys, we have Marie doing the monitors over here. Jeremy on this side of the stage. Mike Lamou over here. Joe Chinesi doing the front of the side over there. Ready behind the scene. We got a vocal coach named Greg. Some people used to record him by a guy named Arnold. But we really like what we do, so we're gonna do a song right now. I'm talking about Shaq. And let's not forget Neil Nunziata.
Neil Nunziata.
Where's Neil?
He's hiding.
Oh, he's actually doing some actual work.
Sorry.
We won't interrupt that. Anyway, that's the secret sauce of this band, is the crew.
Yeah, Neil.
Neil sprinkled the Christmas festivity lights all over the stage for us. Thanks, Neil, for that.
That was a young man.
What you call going above and beyond. So.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Life. You are only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
For this moment to arise.